thank y'all for clicking on this video, and welcome to Lazy Cooking with Sabrina. As you can see in the thumbnail title and all that good stuff, I'm coming back with another video. And this time I'm going to be doing chicken and stuffing, okay? Yum yum, scrum dilly umptious. This is going to be a super easy, fast, no-brainer, beginner-friendly, I ain't got no time, I don't feel like cooking, but I want to make it look like I'm cooking type of meal, okay? So if you like these type of recipes and all that good stuff, make sure you're subscribed. And if you like this recipe, don't be stingy. Go ahead, give this video a like, and definitely go ahead and share the wealth, you know what I mean? Help somebody else out, you know? I'm just saying. But enough of this talking, let's get into the video. First, you're gonna need you a pan. I already got in there is some diced celery and onion. I cut about half of an onion and probably about 2 to 3 celery sticks. And then you're gonna need you about 2 boxes of stuffing, stovetop stuffing. I use the bread one or the corn. If you like the cornbread, do you boo, but I just use the regular bread one. I'm gonna use 1 can of cream of chicken and 1 can of cream of mushroom. I'm also going to put a little bit of black pepper and some onion powder. Just to let you know, I do not measure my food. I season my food to taste. So if you want to do a little more, do a little less, do you boo. Then I just add a splash of some chicken broth. I'm talking about maybe a tablespoon or 2. Then you can go ahead and just mix that all in like so. Get it all nice to the consistency that you like. You might want to add a little less liquid or a little bit more liquid. It's just all into what you're liking. Just know when you do put your chicken on top, it's going to make some more liquid, so you don't want to make it too wet. All right, now it's time to season that chicken. I'm going to be seasoning it with my favorite chicken mix, chicken season. I talk about this seasoning all the time. I will have a link to it in the description box. I'm gonna sprinkle a little bit, you know, on both sides, because I tell y'all, I do not like any bland food. I like my food super seasoned. And then I'm also going to add just a dash of a little bit more Lori seasoning salt on top, and then a little bit of black pepper. And then I'm gonna stick that stuff right on top of that stuffing, y'all. Then I put this in the oven for about 35 minutes. Just depending on your oven, I set mine at 350, but you may have to set a little higher, a little bit lower. It's just all, you know, what your oven, you know how your oven works. And these are my results. It came out super delicious. I always like to serve it with some like green beans and a little bit of salad. Yo, I'm telling you, this is a really easy, yummy meal. My kids absolutely love it. If you tried this recipe out, go ahead, let me know. Definitely go ahead, share, like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. Help this channel grow. I appreciate all your love and support. I catch you guys in my next video. And as always, guys, God bless. Mwah.